It's a school not known for football success.
But that is changing. Fred tells us why.
These guys have something to prove. They're doing really well so far, doing just that. Hello again, everybody. Our WLKY School of the Week, presented by Moe's, is Central Hardin. The Bruins are ranked top 10 among Kentucky's big schools after beating Collins last week for a 7-0 record, one of the few remaining unbeatens left in the Bluegrass. This after just 5 wins in all of 2012. Central Hardin opened back in 1990, but in the almost quarter century since, the Bruins have only one district title to show for all that time. Now the Bruins and head coach Mark Perry hope to make some positive history in Cecilia, Kentucky. Their next game is tomorrow night at Meade County.
Hi, I'm Clarence Lewis, and Central Hardin is WLKY School of the Week.
Clap it up, guys. Clap it up. Let's go.
It's a neat deal to see kids, you know, set goals and achieve their goals, and it's not been a 2-month deal. It's been a 12-month deal. You know, they've committed themselves to the weight room for the last 3 years, and to practice in the way that, as a coach, that you're pleased with them to practice, and it's been very rewarding to see them have success on the field.
I know that we were going to have a good season. The guys were working hard all summer, and we hit the weight room hard, so I knew we were going to have good things, but 7-0, it's big.
We just grew together, came together, and been a great team. We do things together all the time.
Our fans have been giving us a lot of support. We've been working hard, putting work in practice. Everybody's just been giving it their best.
When I think Central Hardin, they think basketball. They never think football, especially when it comes to district championships or region championships. So this is the time to shock them when we're 7-0 right now.
For starting the season with 7 straight wins, Central Hardin High School, presented by Moe's, WLKY's High School Playbook School of the Week. Central Hardin's game tomorrow night at Meade County is huge. The Bruins haven't beaten the Green Wave since the year 1999, trying to end a losing streak to the Brandenburg Kentucky Club at 13 straight. I'm Fred Calgill, WLKY.